Hello, everybody. We're going to be doing Robot Unicorn Attack Evolution, where we get to try and turn our unicorn into a dragon. So, that's what we're going to do, because unicorns just aren't cool enough. So, let's try this, and this one's actually full screen. I tried playing it on a different website, and I had to, like, shrink the window. So, this one's good. And, I know Sledgehammer did a video on this, and I'm gonna stop, like, bashing Sledgehammer, because we're actually friends. Although, last episode should be pretty funny. Tell him about it until it's up. Already a wolf. Sweet. Now we get to hunt the unicorns. They are no match for the almighty wolves. Right. Oh, sweet. Gorilla. Pretty good. Better than I thought I'd do. Alright, so there's one. Two stars. And now we're Kung Fu Panda. Kung Fu Panda, don't you die on me. There you go. There we go, again. And now we're Wolfie, or Balto. We're gonna call you Balto. Comment if you've ever watched that movie. The movie's wonderful. It's my favorite as a kid. Elusive stars are elusive. There wasn't a star there. They were gone. We committed star genocide by accident. The stars. Okay, good. There are still stars. I thought the gorilla ate them all. We called the gorilla Tarzan, even though Tarzan was a person who lived with apes. But, you know what? I had to get the name from somewhere. Kung Fu Panda, or Po. Do some Kung Fu on that dolphin. Yeah. We're already Balto. And Balto, live! Yeah! Oh shoot, that sucks. No! That wasn't that good. That beats Sledgehammer's high score. Sweet! Three more wishes. Let's do this. Make it past the Tarzan stage to see what on earth is after that, because I have no clue what's after Gorilla. Probably dragon? Doubt it's dragon, that'd be too easy. If I would have been that close to getting dragon on the very first try, I would have been very anticlimactic. Yeah! Let's go, Balto, we got this. Remarkably fast. We're already a gorilla. Let's go, Tarzan. Oh! Darn it. That was close. Just ended up going too high there. If only there was some way to, like, fall quicker. Finally hoping to get one that went above. Because I don't think I've ever got one that's gone above. Unless I did in last episode and don't remember. And here we go. And we already become Kung Fu Panda. Will he survive to make it to a wolf? Is that actually evolution to go from a bear to a wolf? Can robots evolve? All these questions will be answered next time on Robot Unicorn Attack Evolution. And now we're at a wolf in record slow speed. two dolphins. Sweet. Ready, Tarzan?
No!
Did not have enough time to react there. Right. Gotta be better. Gotta be the very best. No unicorn ever was. Oh. I had enough time to react there too. That was really bad on my part. This could have been the time to. The time we get to see what the evolution of a gorilla is. Is it Mecha Gorilla? I guess it's already Mecha Gorilla. So that wouldn't really be an evolution. One dolphin, where's your friend? It's a lonely dolphin. Now we're Balto. No! Oh, that was just really dumb on my part. Killed Balto for nothing. Just a cruel and callous person. Can't do that. No! Oh, it's always a boss. Plus is below, and it's not always above. I'm just contradicting myself there. And where are you, Star? Where are you? Sweet. Will you die on me? Punch the crap out of these stars. You'll make them do your bidding. Sweet. Alright, we get to be Balto. Oh, that was close. No, I don't even know how I would have done that better. If I tap jump, I just don't jump this high. Which would be great for the first part. Or, like, oh! Should give me, like, an indicator, like, up or down. So just enough, like, reaction time there. I don't think you can once you've made your decision which direction you're going. Alright, Sora the Panda in record low, late time. Alright, survived to become a wolf. Totally not paying attention right there, I got distracted by those dolphins. Those devious dolphins always trying to distract you and then they steal all of your money. And sea monkeys. One of the two. I don't actually have a name for the unicorn. I don't know any unicorns. They seem to be good people. God, every time! This game is just top one. It's for everyone. It's almost just a party picker. Another party pooper. Stop being party pooper, Stars. Come and join the party. Oh, that didn't go well. Poor Poe got killed. At least the music's good. Makes up for all of my horrible dying. Screeches of unfortunate exploding unicorns and stuff. Of course, it's on top. Why didn't I know that? Go, Poe. Balto. Good to make your acquaintance. And it's on top again. Surprise. Surprise. And it's on top again. Surprise. Oh, that was a surprise. Did not see that coming. Even though it gave me the sound effect. Nice. So we got a Poe. Yeah, finally got one up top. Tied for Venus is down below. You get to be Tarzan. With a horn. And some top. Alright. Yes! What's next? A rhino! A rainbow rhino. And it's so fast! So fast! We missed one. No! Missed another one. No! That was a rhino, too. Dragon had to be next. Maybe one more. What's better than a rhino? Rhinos are just freaking awesome. Maybe an elephant. Elephant's pretty awesome, too. I mean, if Bavar is any indicator, should definitely be. Definitely be elephants after that rhino. And I would have been able to evolve if it weren't for the ones all up top. It's just a 50-50 chance there. So now we got Panda. And let's go. We got this. Yeah. That rhino was my inspiration. Super hard. Super fast. Oh! I'm singing the song I did last episode. Always. Just gotta get in the groove. There's also a Christmas and death metal version of this song, so I could do two episodes on that too. Although they won't be nearly as long, so I'll just be showcasing how funny it is, as opposed to like actually trying to do something with it. Panda enters the battlefield. Is it a battlefield? So much dead corpses of, like, imaginary panda corpses and stuff, so I mean, I guess it's kind of a battlefield. Some Pokemon trainer out there is trying to catch all of these, like, Uniwolves stuff. And Canada is still disconcerted by the large number of robotic panda corpses everywhere, like this. Stop being in such random locations. It makes it so much harder to become a dragon. Although once you become a dragon, you're definitely just invincible, because what can hurt dragons? Except for rhinos. I don't know, I think of a rhino. Oh, what was I doing? That was... I don't even know why I hit that button there. I was just thinking about dragons and wanted to fly. Oh, it's all a blur after that. I just knew it would be up. And... yay! Star finally appeared. Go as fast and just enjoy the journey and not explode into a fiery, painful death. I should have known that was going to be up top. Okay, I'm going to try looking at like the far right side of the screen to try and maximize my reaction time. Was I thinking? I wasn't thinking. You will fail. Alright. Come on. Stay down. Really? Fell for that twice. Shucks. everything need to be the same color in that stage. My only pet peeve in this game. Everything else is just wonderful. Don't even notice how long I'm playing over the counter, telling me how long this video is. Every time it's above. Like that time, and I just keep falling for it. So I guess there's a little bit of luck in this as well. Unless you're so good that you can actually get them. What? I guess it didn't count me as hitting the ground. Darn it. That Balto's... Balto's been ruining me. If there's any way of changing like my computer settings so it can like, get some more contrast in that stage. I don't think that's a good idea. Probably I'll just need to suck it up. Get better at seeing. Get better vision. Become a robot vision. What? I don't even know what happened there. Did I like accidentally double jump or something? That was weird. Alright. What? Oh wow. That was lucky. That was really lucky. I should not have made that jump. Oh, of course it's on top. And of course it's on top again. And again. It's sticky whether or not I double jump or not, so that's probably just me not actually touching the ground and thinking that I am. I just assumed it would be going up. Totally beat that. Alright, follow your heart. My heart hasn't led me anywhere good. Not yet. Myself there. Didn't work. I'm a suicidal panda. It's hard to have good comedy when you're focused on not dying. Yes! Tarzan. Darn it. That time got me. I wasn't good enough to get that. Alright. actually having a star appear there. Ah, it's always above. At least it appears to be more frequently above than below, except there's below. Keyboard, why did I fail you, Keyboard? Our next two wishes just to get an all-time high score. But we did it. We beat Robot Unicorn 2. Well, not really beat it, because it kind of goes on forever, but that's as far as I wanted to go. I am so happy with that. Can't complain about getting a dragon. And it only took me 27 minutes. Which is really sad. I don't know what's cooler, the Uber Dragon or the Rhino. They both look so cool. And I don't get to look at them very often. I'm stuck dying to Wolf. Although then again, the pressure's off. I should be able to do that now. The end of